Hey guys, today I'm going to try and learn Ollie front foot impossibles. Basically what happened was I tried doing a trick, the board hit me in the scab thing and I had to plaster it with two tissues and I tightened it together with duct tape because who needs plasters, yeah? When you can just say that's the stuff that you can just have to find in your bag.
Look at that,
mate. Yeah! Watch it, NHS! Right here! Look what you've done, David Cameron! Look what you've done!
What?
That would've been it, man.
So there you go, guys. That was me learning the Ollie front foot impossible. I've got a lot more tricks coming up, which I'm hoping to learn in transition. I've managed to land quite a few tricks back in the garden, and they've all been stationary, so obviously that's not really good enough future material, but I'm hoping to, you know, get myself out there and learn it whilst moving. Also, I've made a new Instagram account purely for my skating and other such things, so make sure you follow me. It's Faisal Trey Skates, it'll be right here. And make sure you subscribe as well, because I've got a very, very, very big project coming up and you guys do not want to miss out. So take it easy, have a great day, and I'll see you all soon. Peace.